Hi, in this tutorial we will see how to add end rolling credits. What is the use? The use is we use this end rolling credits at the end of any movie or any program to show and who were there in the casting crews, like who was actor, actress, producer, director, those kind of details. Okay, so to add that we have to click here, titles, click on included, type here credit. So first one you see, this is a credit one and rolling credit. Drag this on this timeline. Okay, we can see here, just play. So let me play this on full screen. So we can see cast credit 1, credit 2, credit 3, credit 5, name 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Right? This is the end credit which display at the end of any movie program. Okay. So this way it moves or display. So how to edit these names? Right click here. Show properties, go to advanced. Okay, so here we can see there are details, cast. So we can click here, credit one. We can mention here director, name one, VCG. Knowledge, channel, right, and play. So you can see director BCG knowledge channel. So this way we can add rolling credits. Okay, and in this example, I have not added any image or any clip. So this is a background is black. Okay, if you wanted to add any clip or background, so we can add from here. Let me select. So you can see here, at this moment we cannot see any rolling credits because we have to, this image is on the top, so we have to move it to down. Now you can see, play, right, click on OK. Okay, and we can also, we can also set the position by selecting this. Okay, so that's all for this tutorial. Thank you.